next to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of all your wonderful deeds. I will be glad and rejoice in you.